Kostya, together with Pius Kagwa, who takes the free kick. It's Kostya! Brilliant! Very, very brilliant!
Premier League football has returned to the Mountaineer City with a hard-fought 1-0 win from Bale Heroes over defending champion Sports Club Villa. Kostya Wayiswa's defect free kick eluded the parade defensive wall and maneuvered in the net on the near post. This boldly inspired the Sergeants to a precious home victory over the Jogos. Wayiswa, a second-half substitute, perfectly curled home a great free kick past goalkeeper Jean's Brady Wakorach from the edge of the goal area for the treasured 3 points. Bale Heroes had received a rude welcome to the league when they fell 1-2 away to Express at Ham Stadium on match day 1 6 days ago. The 3 points mean a great deal of business with 28 more match days to come and a confidence booster to the darling fans that travelled from within Bale City, the neighbouring Sironko, Bududa, Bukedia, Toro and Jinja. Bale Heroes made a return to the Uganda Premier League after 18 years. On match day 3, Bale Heroes visit Wakiso Giants this coming Friday, 27th September 2024, at the Kabaka Chiabagu Stadium in Wakiso. Sports Club Villa will return to action on Thursday, 26th September 2024, with a home duel against Bull at the Mutesa II Wakuku Stadium. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Up they go, looking for the opening. It's Limpande fighting his way through the good shielding. It's got in the way, not that far. Shot! Rattles the post. Now the cutback is good. Onzima. Onzima can't strike. Onzima fights. Ball cleared away. Finally got in the way. And that's the whistle!
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience. The future of media.